All right, so night after night of failed fishing. That's really something we should worry about when we're rich, so we shouldn't really be worried about the fishing right now. Yeah, I'll tell you what. Okay, if it's gonna rain, I don't care if I can't get married. I'll take the rain over marriage any day. Okay. Okay, we're gonna go mining today, so let's not take a bunch of crap we don't need. Let's take this and this. Let's grab our... Let's just loot up right now. We're looting up right now. Grabbing this. This is our mining gear right here. Right here. This is our mining gear. Okay. We're gonna grab... We got our slingshot. Oh, no, we're gonna put that back. And we're gonna take this back. There you go. Just like that. All right. We'll have to come back in here. But I just wanted to make sure I have everything I could think of. Okay. Oh, we gotta go get the bouquet too. It seems like you're starting to get close with some of the townsfolk. If you want to show someone that you're romantically interested, you've got to give them one of my beautiful flower bouquets. I'm selling them now for a very fair price. If you want to start a family someday, this is the first step. Alrighty, Pierre, take your word for it, buddy. You con artist. So there's five legendary fish. There's five legendary fish, you say. We'll have to go looking for them. I guess there's one for every season, and then there's a fifth one when you've caught all of those, maybe? Maybe that's what it is? I feel like there's at least one legendary fish in each body of water, though, so river, lake, and ocean. But I don't actually know, so I could be wrong. I mean, I would be surprised if I wasn't wrong. I literally have no idea. Oh, the one time I don't want that to happen, it happens. You can. I do want to go look for that. I feel like that maple syrup's probably done today, so. We need to get the beehive down as, I mean, the one beehive, basically. But down as soon as possible, I guess. Not really, though. It's not gonna get us anywhere. You do some more research? Sounds good, dude. I want that, now that I know about that fish and like it's challenged me, like I have to get it, but then like it's like not my priority at all. It's so bad. Oh gosh, come on, jeez. Stop it. Freaking watering can. You know. I stand my ground. The worst thing in this game is like the direction stuff. Like the literally basically pouring the water can, the point and clicking. There should be no point and click. They should just go the direction that you're faced. Like, I don't understand that. Point and click doesn't make sense for this game. I would never understand. Look, but it works up here for me. That's weird. It doesn't work when... No, okay, now it doesn't work for me. Okay, now it's working. I'm so sad. I thought the 8th was going to be blueberry harvest today. It's like the worst thing to happen to you. It's the worst. Oh, God. What? I don't think I'm going to make it through all of those energy-wise. Yeah, I'm definitely not. Let's see if there's mushrooms or something. That paper turned into a torch. Pretty epic. Yeah, there's mushrooms. Have to eat a couple of those. Did I not level up my foraging again? Are you kidding me? 30. What? What's a guy gotta do to get experience in here? Jeez. I'm gonna keep these on me for mining, even though I should ship them. I must have not started today with a normal amount of health or energy. I'm also short on luck a little bit. It's bad. I think Maru's all gifted. Okay, tomorrow is like Maru day hard. We have to give her the bouquet today for sure. So that tomorrow we can get her all the way to marriage territory. She will literally be... I think we'll get her all the way to marriable tomorrow. I'm thinking. Yeah, yeah, we should... Tomorrow should be like the last day we have to like... Gosh, this is making me freaking frustrated right now. There's a mod that will fix how that works. I might be interested in it. not gonna lie. So like, the point and click is so, there, I think there's kind of a way to disable it, but it doesn't really work very well. I'm just gonna turn and water. Turn, water. I think I'm gonna go back to the way I used to do it. I feel like I ran into less problems that way. Alright, so we're gonna go look for our maple syrup, just to see if we can get some bees. We can hear the bees buzzing around the flowers. Okay, so if it rains, I want you to go to the pond thing by the blue house and aim for the log. The one to my west right now? Like that one over there? Okay, so if it rains, I'm gonna do that. If you didn't get that look at the map, and I'll show you. This one. Literally this one, right? Believe it or not, I think I got it. Was it gonna be a koala camp? Animal Crossing 101, baby. Bye-bye. I think maple syrup actually takes longer than any others. I literally have two oak resin things. That's kind of upsetting. Alright. Let's get a bouquet. Let's go see Maru. And let's go mining for the rest of the day. We do have a hard event with Mario. Is she home? Huh. This rate, we're not gonna get that hard event with Mario before her birthday. Which, I think we can have a hard event with her on her birthday. I don't think anything's preventing that. But we might have two hard events. Yeah, I'm not gonna give you an Earth Crystal, but thanks for the offer. I'm 13 and edgy. Okay. Oh, what did I just buy? I literally just bought sunflower seeds just super randomly. I'm selling them back. Even though $200 for a bouquet? Okay, I can do that. I can swing that for sure. How about you buy these for me? So I don't take them with me. Yeah, I'll keep the mushrooms though. Alright, we gotta bouquet it up with her. We're all gifted up, right? Okay. Tomorrow she shall get her birthday gift. Hello? Caleb, you're looking sharp today. Yeah, I know. I'm the sharpest. Boom, take these flowers. So, you want to get more serious? I feel the same way. Oh, we boned. What? It's not how it works, but it's okay. Alright. There you go. We need to put this watering can down here. Look, we're just, like, taking all this stuff with us because we just don't care at this point. It's too hard right now. Like, there's too much, like, going back and forth. Actually, I might be able to swing by her house on the way to the mines. What am I wrong about? No, it's not that one. Oh. This one? Right here? Go to the pond thing by the blue house and aim for the log. The blue house. So this thing. Right? That pond. I'd consider that a lake. I think it's literally called a lake. That's a pond. That's a lake. A lake has rivers attached to it, though. Inlets. Ponds do not. Get wrecked, son. Learn your bodies of water. Unless that's also not what you mean. In which case, I'm sorry. Can you fish in the spa? I've never tried. I don't have fishing rods, so I can't try today either. Ooh, there's water fountains. Are those water fountains or sinks? There's sinks. I'm silly. There's a poop on that door. Looks like a poop, right? No, that's a Junimo. Funny. I saw somebody that sews Junimo, like, dolls. I don't really want one because they looked bad, but maybe one day somebody will make ones that don't look bad. That's my dream. Then I'm gonna buy one. But I feel like I'm betraying Harvest Moon. I have Harvest Moon plushies. But this game's better than Harvest Moon, unfortunately. I guess that's okay, but it makes me sad. All the money I spent on Harvest Moon, and this one random dude comes over and beats them up like a bunch of hooves. Let's get that to the tippy top. We don't have time to mine our energy to the bottom. Jeez. I'm trying to go another 5 levels. Wherever we got last time, it didn't get us far enough. There was no gold, so. I think we only went to like 55, or did we go to 60? If we went to 60, I'm gonna literally cry. I'm so sad right now. You guys make me cry. Alright. Maru, are you home? Where's she at? Oh, she's still there. Okay. She's moving around. I thought she was leaving. Afraid not. Alright, speed mining trip 2.0. Okay, we haven't got to 6 yet. Okay, that's a relief. Oh, that was a waste of a swing. But by the time we get down to gold level, we're going to need an iron pickaxe. But and as long as we can see the gold rocks, it might take us a few swings. But well, man, we're getting like iron out of normal rocks, like on the regular right now. That's nice. But hopefully we'll get there and we'll just be able to mine through some gold fast. I don't expect that to happen today, but definitely upgrading our pickaxe again is not even close to like a monetary priority. Financial deal. I think we should get a sword at 60, if I remember correctly. We might not. I really hope we do, because we used to find items like in the barrels and stuff. We don't ever find them anymore, though. So what's my look at? I already checked it. I don't know how to explain it. Let's see the picture. Yeah, okay. Yep. That's the one I pointed at, darn it. See? That's the one. Right? Okay, good grief. Is there freaking stairs in this building? Hello? Hello? I mean, I love frozen geodes as much as the next guy. I'll take this for some free money. Why not? Free money, honey. Let's get just a free ladder out of this guy. Drop a ladder. Drop a ladder. Drop. Hey, he dropped it. I do want to go get this thing, though. Be a waste of potential money and mining levels to not get this. Oh, and we have color pathed it. Very nice. This tell me. No. Grab this too. We're not gonna make it past 60, so I should kind of take my time. But at the same time, I don't want to take my time too much and end up not getting there. Oh, God. Uh-oh. Get away from me! Okay, this is the kind of place that looked like it might have more to it, but like something helpful that's just free. I got an upgraded sword. Okay, now I'm in a corner. That's great. But the beast mode comes out when I'm backed in a corner. Not really. I wish. New character just rips his shirt off and just destroys this little ghost thing. That'd be pretty great. Talented would play again. I'm so immersed. I'm just trying to run from this guy. He takes way too much time. Like, he'll, like, burn through all my time. Oh, come on. He takes energy, too, doesn't he? I'm just gonna go after him. There are combat levels, that is a thing, so. Can all the freaking bats go in the same direction, please? Holy cow. This mine is not fair right now. It's not treating me. Oh, Dwarf Scroll 2. Oh, look, we got another Dwarf Scroll 2, which we didn't get all freaking season last season. Well, I might as well kill this guy now. Maybe. Okay, alright, let's just leave. Never mind. He's gonna wreck me. Wreck me. Okay, we got it. We gotta make it now because we got enough stone to book it through one floor. But not many. Why am I breaking this rock? Please, stairs. Please. There's no hope of getting enough rock to stair through two floors, so. Please. Oh my gosh. Please don't be like a stairs only found in monsters kind of floor. Dude, I'll freaking fall asleep on the way home, I don't care. Or this is like a all stale stairs start revealed. I don't think any of those things are actual things, but I feel like they could be. Okay, okay. I'm just dreaming that somewhere in here is some stairs. Grab that coal while we're here, though. Or not. That's cool. Just run. Just run. I think we're gonna die. Okay. Come on, stairs. Stop watching, Jessica. What the heck? We're gonna faint. We're gonna have to, like, literally use our stairs just to leave. Please. Okay, let's just at least grab the money. Okay. All right. Okay, I was like wishing for the miracle that there'd just be stairs hanging out there. I think we're gonna die. We're gonna literally die. Holy cow. Run, person. We do not have time to go to the chest and ship things. I think if I'm on my farm and I collapse, that I'm okay. But Georgia Mart people, if they find me, they take my money. And I am a little low on luck today. Okay, we got half an hour. Run. At least if I'm in my house, I think I'm safe. I think I'll make it to my house. We're going to also be exhausted tomorrow. Well, that was close to being a very good mining trip, but it also ended up being a terrible mining trip because we died. Well, we didn't die, but we almost did. Please, get to the bed. Get to the bed. Get in the bed. We did it! combat level up. Thank God. Well, mining level up. Oh, we can transmute. Not that we would do that. It's a waste of money and stuff like that. Things that aren't really money. Okay. Boom, boom. We need that. And we need to put that there. And that, and that. We'll ship that. We'll ship that. Can we ship this door scroll? We can, but it's worth... you know, let's keep it, because I think that dwarf guy likes it, actually. Let's just put this on here. We're not going to go doing that today. We're going to go fishing. No. This will be a chore day. I think we'll make this a chore day. Let's get another tapper, though. Tappity tapper. Tap. Oh, we need 2 copper bars for that? Really? Oh, that's a waste. Okay. Waste not one. 1, 2, 3. And we'll take these. And these. I'll keep the mushrooms until the end of the day at the very least. We'll ship all of that. No Gunther, no Gunther, and no Gunther. Alright, we're gonna do chores day. Ooh, wait. The dream. Dang it. Oh, do not let me forget, guys. Can we get a heart event? We can get a heart event. And I think we might get 2 heart events. I think we might get 2 heart events. Let me see really quick. Let me see. Let's see. Maru. She's my girlfriend. Okay. Yeah, we might get 2 heart events today. We might get 2 heart events. I'm not gonna lie. It's her birthday today, so let's grab her strawberry. It is very crucial that we do not miss her today. We will reset if we mess that up today. Faux show. Kayla, tomorrow we're all gathering at the beach for the annual Pelican Town Luau. The highlight of the event is the communal potluck. Make sure you bring something good to contribute. The governor himself is attending the event, too, so make sure you're on your best behavior. Come to the beach sometime between 9 and 2. Sound Gucci. Alright, let's see. You know, let's keep those until we're done mining as well, just in case, or until we're done harvesting. Did I get 3 torches out of that? Very nice. So that, oh, we didn't get our water again. That's quite crucial. Where? Oh, my water can's on me. How about that? I took it with me, didn't I? Okay. I want these melons to be done. I'm tired of watering them. Too much effort for such little meaning. The only reason I'm even doing this is because of the dream of having a big melon. I'm so foolish. I think I'm just gonna have a 3-crop area in my greenhouse, so that I can a 3x3 area in my greenhouse, so I can try to get big crops all the time. I wonder if that guy. Oh, okay. I thought we could get married soon. We will. But one thing that kind of throws a loophole into it is we can only buy the pendant on a rainy day. It has to be a rainy day for the pendant guy to show up. I didn't think about that. We could go all summer without it. Oh, gosh. I don't think it. I feel like there's a set number of rainy days, maybe. But there might not be. There might not be. Which is bad news for us, obviously. Hopefully there's a set number. I don't know about that, though. This feels bad. What was that sound? That was a dog, maybe? You can hear the bees, but you can't see the bees. That makes me so sad. Yeah, we'll have a heart event. Okay, we're gonna water, then we're going to go to check the trees to see if we can make a beehive. Then we're gonna go over to the blacksmith. Maybe we'll do the trees last. Yeah, because we're doing chores day, so we'll do the trees last. We might as well just wait, because we'll go down there and cut trees. So let's do the stuff up here first, and then we'll do the trees the next, at the end of the day. Because we need to make sure we get to Maru. Her heart event we need right now for her 8 hearts is in her house. I think she's probably there now, but I don't know if she'll be there all day or not. Let's just grab more water while we're here. I'm doing this so I don't have to double back this way. Yeah, probably bone today, not gonna lie. Like literally today in game. And IRL. So excited. Better get hyped. How come our energy is not making it as far? Stress. Stardew Valley stress level. It's over 9,000. Alright, off to see Maru. Let's drop this in here. Okay, it's a chore day. Chore day. Alright. Let's drop off stuff we can ship, like this and this. We'll ship those. And that stuff can stay in our inventory for now. We need a save for a pendant. Strawberry for the lady. Luau tomorrow. So I thought we might be able to propose today. We should be able to, because it's the 10th. We should be able to propose today, except I forgot to think. Darn it. I thought we were going to be married by the 13th, but I forgot that the pendant only shows up in the rain. So basically RNG is keeping us from our mission right now. I'm sure we'll be married before summer ends, but darn it. Forgot that the pendant was Like, there's no way I could have had her to enough hearts by the end of spring, so I couldn't have changed that, but there's literally no way I could have had her to enough hearts. Trust me, I can't. She's the fastest one you can get these. Well, actually, you can get Emily up pretty fast. Caleb, hi, come in. Those pauses, though. I've been working on a new project, something big. Nice. This is just one component. Let me show you a little demonstration. Just put your hand here. And now I'm going to flip this switch. I'm not using the sexy voice, am I? That's bad. Oh no, she just fried me. She killed me. I'm dead. Dude, there was the bones right there. We fish by the log and propose on rain. Exactly. Oh my god, are you alright? No, dude. There was the bone. Wait, what did she just do? Here, let me apply this burn cream. Yeah, that will do great stuff. Hey, I'm revived. I'm alive. I forgot to make my eyes a better color. I just realized that. I'm so sorry. It's okay. It doesn't even hurt. You'd better be this hurt like crazy. Yeah, we're going to go with that one, obviously. Oh, no? Well, that makes me feel a little better then. Thanks. Well, I'm the one that feels bad. I just got fried, darn it. That kind of ruined the moment, huh? What moment? Alright. So let's just see real quick. How many hearts is she at? She's got 105 points left. Okay, 105 points for that heart. And remember, this was 250 points. Alright. Keep all those things in mind, please. Hi. Is it just me, or did it suddenly get really hot? Oh. I guess it's just me. Take this birthday gift. You remembered my birthday? Thank you. This is great. Best friends. We're best friends. We're bone friends. Yay. Okay, we got her. Well, did that reset the... Oh. Three gifted this week? Nice. Boom. I don't know where her heart of, or next heart event happens. I wonder if it's here. Boom, we got the bone. Yep, next heart event. Boom, shaka. Hey, I was hoping you'd come by. Remember when I told you about my new project I'm working on? The big one? No. Well, it's finally done, and I want to show you. Follow me. Yeah, she's gonna kill me again, honestly. That's what's about to happen. She's literally gonna kill me right now. Oh, I just got into her basement, so that's always a good sign. I'm going downstairs. Oh, that's disgusting. And here it is, Mars Interactive Laboratory Device Alpha, or as I like to call her, Marilda. Yeah, that's dumb. Okay. Why not just Milda? Okay. I've been working on it for months. I was waiting for you to be here when I activate her. Well, I'm here. Well, here goes nothing. Sweet. Greetings, Mario. No need to respond. I have already predicted what you will say. You guys like such a robotic voice. Oh, the seller. The next big step. You say. Aha! I knew it. Huh? Ah, what is that? What is it? Well, how would he not know about that? Have control of your house, dude. Dad, calm down. This is my latest invention, Marilda. She's sassing him. Slap her. Greetings, Demetrius. That robot voice, though. All right. Sweet Yoba, it talks. What? This is why you've locked yourself in your room the last few months? Just think, if you don't marry her, she never finishes. And I thought you were down here fooling around with Caleb. Oh, we were. Don't you worry. Hey, I jumped higher. That's noteworthy. Dad, I've been making this robot for you and Mom. No, make it for me to farm, darn it. Morota's designed to assist you in the laboratory and mom at the carpentry table, so when I'm not living here anymore, I won't be such a burden on you guys. Not living there anymore, huh? Wonder if he's gonna... Excuse me. I am sorry, Mario, but I do not want to be your servant. What? In the time since you activated me, I have been pondering the nature of my existence with the self-awareness module you installed in my neural cortex. Well, that's a bad idea. That's how we get, like, Terminator right there. I'm so sorry. I am sorry to disappoint you all, but I must ask for my freedom. I decided to explore the galaxy in search of other synthetic life forms. What the deuce, Rooney? What the heck is happening right now? I'm so confused. What? Wait. I have much confusion. It's okay, Mario. Let Marilda go free. Your mother and I can take care of ourselves. I know you're ready to start a life of your own, and I've come to terms with the thought of not having you around anymore. Besides, this creation of yours seems pretty advanced. It wouldn't feel right to keep her as a servant. That's dumb. Let her just come water my crops, please. Caleb, I'm sorry I mistrusted you. You're a good guy. That's right. I've never seen Mario just so lively and creative, and I've never been more proud of her. If you've had a hand in that, then you have my gratitude. Well, I'm gonna have my hand in something else. No, that wasn't good. Okay. Dot, dot, dot. Let's get our smooch on. No? Okay. Okay, Mario, let's get you out of this stuffy hole. How are we gonna get her out of this? Oh. Thank you for creating me, Mario. I forget you. I don't think you would have robot voices too. Oh my gosh, this is a rocket ship! What the deuce? Oh my gosh, it's... Literally, there's like a cutscene and everything. I hope it like blows up. Yep, it's gonna blow up. Nope. Wait, how'd she fuel that thing? The deuce. Look at her go. What a waste of time, right? At least strap a camera on that thing. Well, what do you think, Caleb? I'm so impressed with your inventions. I'm disappointed you should have made that robot your slave. Yeah, that's what I would say. So is your dad okay with us now? Well... Just stare at Mario and say, no, I think I'm pretty impressed with her invention, so. Greatest sideline story I've ever seen in a farm game. Yeah, I would agree. That was pretty insane. Thanks. That means a lot to me, Caleb. I know gadgets aren't really your kind of thing, but I do appreciate that you're showing interest in what I do. I wish I could return the favor somehow. Oh, you can. Hey, what? This game is just full of all kinds of weird stuff. Oh. Oh, the bone! I got the bone! There it was! Did you see it? It's totally what you mean by the bone. Okay, I conquered all. I win. Alright, the series is over. Bye, guys. Okay, I could marry her now. But I can't because I don't have the stinking pendant. Okay, so... We're going to the blacksmith now. Yeah, we gotta do that before we go to the spot. Darn it, we should have gone to the blacksmith already. I was too excited about Maru. There we go. We got 10 hearts by summer 10. That's as fast as you could humanly do it. I don't think there was a way to do it faster. But if I had been more lucky, I would have the pendant already. And I would be also proposing to her. But that's just how it goes, I guess. Process my geodes, you freaking hoe. Thanks. It's literally worth less than the geode itself. There you go. That'll do it. Kyanite. Of course, I have to give it to Gunther. Gosh. Dude, that's a bone. You don't even know what a bone is. Alright, that was a bone, if I've ever seen one. Alright. Dude, Red, tell him that was a bone. That was just a really good bone right there. That was the greatest ever. So we don't even have to worry about Mario anymore. I don't know what it'll take for her. I don't think they do lose hearts in this game. I think once they're at 10, they're secure. So I think I can literally like, just forget about her forever. Thank God, because I'm kind of sick and tired of her. You can't reclaim them? Lame. I'm gonna like take back my donation. It's probably rude. But hey, you know, you do what you gotta do. While we're down here, let's go see about some seashells. Seashells by the seashore. The poem works. Then we'll go and, I didn't bring my axe, but we're gonna cut trees down somehow. One way or another. This guy does appear here during the rain, right? Oh, sears. Those are worth a lot, right? Yeah. Everything that comes over here is worth a lot. How much are these? Just $80. So, not bad compared to the clam. But the rainbow shells, that's where the money's at. That was a total PG game bone. Yeah, exactly. That was the PG version of it. You know? It's a Wii on Wii situation. Dude, like, the Wii's pretty old. People haven't played that in a while, so. That's all I'm saying. Okay, so we got bean pot. That's pretty exciting. Probably ship that stuff. Guess we can keep it. Yeah, it does heal a lot, actually. What would help my mining adventures is if I got a better weapon. I just want to believe that floor 60 is going to have a better weapon for me. I'm worried about my ability to get to floor 60 right now. Although, I mean, I went pretty late, I guess. But I was looking at a lot of rocks. May have had to do with my luck that day. I don't know. Dang, my luck is really down today. Good thing I'm not doing anything like mining or fishing. Oh, boy. Okay, I need to check something really quick. Today the 6th? Yeah, okay. Started on the 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th. Okay, we're on track. Scientific terminology. Yeah. This is 5th grade. Yeah, that's 5th grade. Dude, this is PG level boning, alright? That's as bone as it gets in this game. That's just how it works, you know? I guess I could install Stardew Valley adult mode mod. I don't think there's actually an adult mod for Stardew Valley. I think it'd be pretty weird. Yeah. Also couldn't do it on YouTube, I'm pretty sure. I don't know how that works. Then again, people do weird Skyrim stuff on YouTube, so. Alright, we will go, and I'll go this way. I already went the other way, there wasn't anything, right? Pretty sure. They take like 6 days to produce stuff. Oh, that's right, I might have them before I can even. Is somebody standing behind that thing? What the heck is happening there? Somebody standing behind a tree creeping on me. Stardew Valley GTA Edition, maybe? Yeah, that'd be good. That'd be quality. You guys want some Stardew Valley GTA? That's a kiss, though. When Haley, she took you in the closet and you heard an, yeah, that's true. That's very true. I have no defense for that. Alright, let's see. Torches, clay. Let's put our good food away. Don't want to waste that. Into the fridge. We will sell all of this. And we'll make some quartz. Although, no. When you go into Haley's closet. You're going into her photo room because she shows you her pictures she's been taking. Gosh darn it. She takes you in there to show you her. You literally go in and look at her pictures in there. I'm so sorry for your disappointment. Why haven't I busted this rock yet? I haven't upgraded pickaxe. I just realized that I've still walked around it several times now. Well, okay. Never mind. That's why, I guess. Wait. What's the point of having an upgraded pickaxe, then? What the heck? This game is dumb. It's mining level that. Ooh, our foraging went up. Sweet. Sweetness. Darn it, there's still nothing really good in here. This isn't really the chores I was thinking of doing. Dude, the cart lady wasn't here. We literally... Man, this mine on this farm is the most useless thing. We haven't been mining there for like almost 2 weeks. And all we got just now was 9 copper ore. We got some geodes, which I guess could... One geode, which I guess could work out, but... Yeah. That's alright. It happens. Mercury. Mercury thermometer. You kill people when you break. Maple syrup. Seriously? Are you serious, Clark? Serious, Clark? Well, hopefully we can at least cut a few trees. Get some trees. She is an inventor, so when they are married, you know she will have some bedroom gadgets, so that's frightening to think about. Huh? Jessica says that's weird. Hi, little hat person. See how many achievements I've gotten. Not very many, huh? I mean, unlocked all the achievement, like, areas. Why do I have that many? What the heck? There's more achievements than that. I don't know what triggers them showing, but... That robot thing could have been. I wonder if we ever see the robot again. I guess you probably don't, seeing as that was her tin heart, isn't it? I have a dream. Maybe Concerned April of that eventually adds story elements to the game, but I don't think so. I don't know. He says that there's more stuff coming to the game, but honestly I think he's done working on it. I think he'll add the multiplayer and then that'll kind of be it. He's made too much money. He's literally made millions of dollars off this game. It's like it just sold so much. $20 game on Steam, he made millions of dollars off it. That's also what happens when you're a solo dev, I guess, with a really successful game. I've been meaning to tell you, I paid off my house in Animal Crossing today. It was 450K. What, in New Leaf? And was it your final house payment? Because I also have New Leaf, and I restarted recently, and I guess my house payments are like $250,000 right now. I kind of do that at my leisure. But I mean, I could afford quite a few house upgrades right now. I like to have a lot of money in the bank, so. Savings are good. Rainy day funds. Hey, Ender Singh, what's going on? How's life treating you? Alright, we're going to be tired if we do this, but we're going to be tired either way, so who cares? Good grief. Oh my gosh. Alright, well, that's enough wood for one day, I think. So we still can't break that rock. What the heck is that? What's the point of breaking... What's that? Of upgrading your pickaxe if you can't smash anything, gosh. I guess it's to help you mine, but that's dumb. Stupid. Stupid game. like literally more worthwhile to just ship every geode you get than to crack them open. Probably not actually, but feels like it is. Alright. Let's see, what are we gonna make tomorrow? No, we can't make tomorrow anything. Tomorrow is a festival. Tomorrow is the festivus for the rest of us, so Yeah, we literally can't do anything tomorrow, I don't think. Move, dog. In front of the TV. 9 to 2. Oh my gosh, we're gonna have to, like, water warp speed. Holy cow. Okay, let's just grab that cauliflower. I'm hoping for a rain forecast, but at the same time, that would be really bad for us, so... Ooh, okay, foraging. Wood worth 50% more. Chance for double harvest of forged items. Well, I don't sell wood, but we did gatherer last time. I know that Forester eventually has the potential to have hardwood come from trees, but by the time I get to level 10 foraging, I already have all the things you need hardwood for, so there's really no point. I mean, I know I eventually want to make hardwood fences on this farm, but I don't want to make that many. My farm plan doesn't require too many fences this time around. I went the more paths route, so... We gotta do gathering. That's how we're gonna make the most money, and we gain foraging level faster doing it too. Alrighty.